all are grey. Do you know which festival is coming? It's Raksha Bandhan. It is a festival of brotherly love. So now we will learn how to make Rakhi for this festival. Material needed for it: one pencil, scissor, beads. You can take mama's bindi also. Different colored wool. First, take a pencil. Wrap any color wool around the pencil like this. Now tie like this and remove it. Now tie both ends. Extra thread. Yes, make flower and paste bead like this. Make three flowers. You can make wall hanging with these flowers. Also, you can decorate your dress also. I take 6 strips of red wool and 3 of yellow wool. Now make a note like this. Now weave it like a pattern, like this. Now make one more knot. Our band is ready. Finally, paste flowers like this. You can tie these flowers with the help of thread and you can paste it also. Wow, our beautiful Rakhi is ready. Yes, students, you can arrange all these flowers according to your choice also. Happy Raksha Bandhan to all. Enjoy this festival with this Rakhi. Thanks, students. Have a good day.